Hey guys, today we're going to go over how you can get a massive amount of diamond cubes in the game. It might take some time, as you can see here. We just finished this one. This one, you know, we were at about 200 and we went up like about 400 basically right away. So anyways, I'm going to talk a bit about it. These two guys are still working on it. We're using the autoplay there, which is obviously super beneficial. Also, you could probably use the skip tickets, but I don't think that is worth it. I mean, you might as well just go to sleep on one of them or some of them. But anyways, they have these new quests here, and these are like the close friend, best friends, thingamajig for each and every character in the game, right? You know, you start off with acquaintance, and then you become close friends, and then you become best friends, and then something else. I don't even know what you call it. But basically, every character here, including Sachi and Argo and Silka Cardinal, as you can see, they have these quests here, and each quest gives about 5 diamond cubes. This is the beginning quest. So what you need to do is use these characters in battle, in any battle, right? And it'll be counted as 1. So you do it 50 times, you finish that quest, and you get 5 premium currency as well as the title. Now, it goes from 5 to 250. I already completed the 250. And then it goes from 250 to 500, right? So, you know, 250 to 500. And then it goes from 500 to 1,000. So, anyways, 500, you get about 25 premium currency, right? So, that's very, very good. So, each event, you get 5, 15, 25, and then you get 50. So that is, you know, once you add up for each character, right? Each character that is available in the game, you go from 5 plus 15 plus 25 plus 50, you get 95 per character. And then you do 6, right? That's 500 times 6, right? So because this, you can fill up the slot 6 times. So that is 570 for each one. So that is a lot. And, you know, we were at about 100 and something. Now we're at 200 something. Oh, no, wait. I didn't even pick it up. So, anyways, we just picked it all up. And it excludes the 5 and 15. These are just the 25s and 50. And then we have 245 here. And then, bam, 700. Holy moly. I mean, looking at it is already spectacular. So we just went from 200 and something to 700. That's 500 something. But you see, the problem is you can only do this. You know, you have to use 6 characters at a time, which means that you have to do this multiple times, right, to complete it all. So anyways, you got to change characters. And what you need to do is, in my opinion anyways, they have double the rewards. You can do whatever event you want. But if you're low on energy, right, I would recommend doing this because I always need money. I'm going to be super rich if I do this, right? But if you go into the... it's loading. All right, so if you do this, it's going to cost about 20, which is not good. But if you want to do this, you could do it and get rich, and then you just double it here with the booster. You know, if you want to get rich, but you have to come back sometimes and figure it out, right? But if you really want to do this and just go to sleep, right, there's a different method. You go into regular, you go into beginners, and basically, I don't know, I just select the first one, the first quest, because these all cost 1 AP, right? So all you need is about 99, I mean 999, and then, you know, you just complete one. So you go in here, and you fill up your AP. This is what, you know, I would do. You fill up your AP, and then it goes to 999, and then you tap and hold this, and then you hold this until it goes to 99, then you go to bed. That's basically it. And then, you know, when you're back, and it will take hours. I went to sleep, right? And I came back, and these guys are still working on it. I mean, you know, they're very close to ending, but they're still working on it. So I went to bed. getting to 1,000 obviously takes a while, and but it's re very rewarding. But anyways, that's how you get a lot of diamond cubes. Hopefully this video has helped you do it ASAP, as they have this anniversary event available.